Welcome back, everyone. We are joined now by Robin McClellan, who is here with Brenton Skating Plaza. And what a better way to celebrate the new year than to be ice skating. I mean, what a festive celebration, Robin.
Right, yeah, and we're open all day. We open at noon on New Year's Eve day, and we stay open till midnight.
Stay open till midnight. So what kind of activities do you have to keep everyone excited as we ring in the new year?
From 8 to midnight, we have our glow skate. So anybody who comes in and pays admission will get a glow stick or a glow item. And then we'll give some glow wings and some things away during the night. And then at 11 o'clock, we'll bring out all the New Year's Eve hats and horns. And yeah, have a celebration right into 2020.
Perfect. And then after midnight, if you want to make your way down elsewhere, then you can. But is it a family-friendly activity?
Yeah, family-friendly, no alcohol, so just come skate. And then if you do want to go to the restaurants before or after in the East Village, there's plenty to do downtown in the East Village.
Yeah, no kidding. I love beat bopping around there. It still looks so festive down there, too. Now, it's not just New Year's Eve that you guys are looking ahead to. You also have another wonderful celebration, which is MLK Day.
Yeah, MLK Day on Monday, January 20th, when I know a lot of people are off.
Mm-hmm.
We have our day of giving. And so if you bring donations to the homeless shelters, socks, mittens, gloves, coats, gently worn coats, shoes, boots, you get to skate free. So all day will be free as long as you bring in a donation. And then we'll get those to area shelters. That's due to Amerigroup and LifeServe Blood Center is helping us out so everybody who donates can skate.
Okay, wonderful. Now, back to New Year's Eve.
Okay.
So what kind of, you said it's open really to anybody, but does somebody need to be a professional skater to be coming out to New Year's Eve at Brenton Skating Plaza?
Yeah, absolutely not, no. And for the children, we do have some skate aids that you can rent. They look like little walkers that the kids love. We're also open on New Year's Day. So if the kids are getting restless and you just need to get out of the house New Year's Day, we'll open at 4. So 4 to noon, New Year's Day, and then New Year's Eve.
4 in the morning?
4 p.m. I'm sorry.
Okay, got
yeah.
it.
4 p.m. to 9 p.m. on New Year's Day.
4 to 9. Okay, yeah. You said noon. I was like, whoa, holy cow, that's a long.
That's a long skate. But New Year's Eve tomorrow, we'll open at noon and stay open till midnight.
Wonderful.
Yep.
What a great idea. And you've got 12 hours of skating then.
12 hours of skating.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Robin. We really appreciate it. Give us your website if people have more questions or need some more information.
BrentonPlaza.com.
Okay, wonderful. Thanks so much. We appreciate you being here. We have your headlines coming up next, everyone.